I call my guys the silent heroes. We're the guys that keep the lights on, keep the hospital safe. My name is Nelson Troke, and I'm Director of Facilities and Operations here at Nemours Children's Hospital. Everything electrical here at Nemours Children's Hospital touches something of Schneider Electric. It is essential that the power is clean and steady all day long. If we were to experience a power interruption, our emergency backup generators would immediately fire up and our Schneider Electric switchgear would switch to emergency power. Our radiology equipment, our operating rooms, and our data center are all on the Schneider Electric UPS system. The UPS is basically a battery backup. They can keep our equipment running for about a half hour. I feel that Schneider Electric comes to us as a partner, as part of the team. It's no different than the confidence that you expect to have in your doctors and nurses taking care of your children. When I leave here and I disconnect, usually what I do is I get on my motorcycle and ride. Just the fact that I have competent people and wonderful equipment lets me get away from here and not have to worry about what's going on back in the building, and that's very important to me.